Well, just after 6 tonight, fire crews were called to an overturned boat at Labonte Park. Officials say the man had just got the boat in the river when it flipped over. He struggled to get back to land. Thankfully, people were nearby and came to his rescue, helping him out of the water. Unfortunately, that boat did receive major damage.